How do we ensure we shape the future of the industry, or do we allow someone else to shape it for us?
We look at the same things that people have seen every single day and say, how do you do this better?
In the next 10, 15 years, 50% of buses will also be electrified powertrains.
There's so many connections, so much data. There are so many places we can go.
There's a lot of valuable data we can get from bringing technology on school buses.
Innovation is great. Technology is great. There's got to be a vision for your people to follow.